Move down to the Selectmen's report.
You have it in front of you.
Yeah, basically.
What we've been working on, so, you know, I got nothing else besides that right now.
The only...
Any questions for me?
Yeah, the only one I would have, and we've all thrown it out there already.
What do you have in front of you?
Excuse me. The budget.
Yeah.
That's what they've been working on, so that's what you have. I think that's what you meant, right?
That's what I meant.
Thank you. The default budget is not in there.
Right. Didn't Christie give an explanation for that? That she's waiting for the, number one, she's waiting for the insurance rates. And a couple other things in order to finish that, and that'll be finished.
You know, here's the thing. Usually we have a column for the default budget. So how are we gonna run with this, Jim?
I don't know.
That, I mean, that is going to be difficult.
Then why don't we bring it up to Christie and...
Yeah, and I mean, she's already put the books together, but she's gonna have to, give us revisions as we go along. I mean, the back and forth, that's gonna take forever.
Okay.
All right, could you share that?
I will share that tomorrow morning.
Thank you very much. Yes.
Last year, we didn't get, we had the same problem with the insurance rates. It occurs every year. We don't get those numbers until December. They always plugged in previous year's number and made a flag to us that that's subject to change.
Right, and what we have is the default budget missing entirely.
So I don't see why that's a showstopper at this point in time.
I mean, some of us are just looking at it now, so it's like, and it's not a matter of being a showstopper.
It shouldn't be, yeah.
We do need it, as we're going through it, it is gonna make it infinitely more difficult.
Speak with her tomorrow morning.
Thank you. I did talk to her about the delay, and there appears to, actually, I spoke to Jamie, too. There's a delay in the number, there's a holdup on the schools. The school number, assessing taxes, there's a holdup on the insurance number, so...
Just like last year.
Yeah, and, you know...
But we still produced the, you know, the default sheet with the book last year, with us all being aware that the incentives were subject to change in December when we got the quotes. And it seemed to me that last year's process was very appropriate.
I don't wanna start, I don't know how anybody else feels, but I don't wanna start the workshop on the budget without having some default numbers.
Agreed.
The majority of the numbers, okay? And how we'll put them in the book. We'll figure it out between now and the 30th, which is right around the corner.